Hello, my name is Linda White. I'm the Vice Regent of the Gaspar de Portola Chapter, Daughters of the American Revolution. Every year for the past 7 years, our chapter has participated in the Redwood City 4th of July Parade. Well, welcome to the 4th of July 2020. This year, the real parade has canceled, but that won't dampen our enthusiasm. So please join us for the first and hopefully only Gaspar de Portola Virtual 4th of July Parade.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the
Association. One of our facilities is the beautiful San Mateo County History Museum in downtown Redwood City. And I'm so pleased to be part of the Gaspar de Portola chapter of the Daughters of the American Revolution in their virtual tour for the 4th of July. I hope that this is the last one of its kind, but to everyone, have a happy 4th of July.
Diane Howard, and I'm the mayor of Redwood City. And I'd like to welcome you today to the very first virtual 4th of July parade being hosted by the Daughters of the American Revolution. I'm honored today that they have asked me to participate. So we are here to celebrate their history as well as the 244th anniversary of American independence. Thank you, ladies, and enjoy the parade.
I'm party. Happy birthday, America. How we doing out there today?
Parades to celebrate are an important ritual in America, especially when used to celebrate love of country and oneness with community. The Gaspar de Portola chapter of the National Society, Daughters of the American Revolution, has been recognized at our society's highest level for the members' demonstration of their patriotism in the annual Redwood City's 4th of July parade. These daughters make us proud, and I am honored to participate with them in this year's virtual parade.
Gaspar de Portola chapter of the Daughters of the American Revolution. I hope you've enjoyed viewing our first and hopefully last virtual 4th of July parade. Today, our freedoms are restricted due to this world pandemic in hopes to minimize the effect on us and our neighbors' health. In time, we will resume our much-loved patriotic celebrations. Meanwhile, on this 244th anniversary of the founding of our country, we should all remember that our freedoms were given to us by the American patriots who sacrificed their lives and fortunes to support the American revolutionary cause. Have a happy and healthy 4th of July.